Harrison has struck his first Test match wicket for England.
That's out. Good catch.
Oh, what a jaffer. Heathrick was aiming to leg.
Well, Marlon Samuels, could you believe it? You've grafted all that time.
Oh, yes, yes. Not a replay of the ball before.
Oh, thank you very much. As simple as that. What a beautiful delivery.
Oh, yeah. Well done, Mark Butcher. What a wonderful catch.
Oh, it's gone. How has he got that one there? That's extraordinary from Darren Savvy.
And that is that. What a sight at the 5-wicket haul for James Anderson.
That's out, and Broad has got his fifth. Was that a slow ball?
What about it? Drifting leg stump. No, hitting leg stump, says Ahsoka da Silva.
Bowl, thank you very much. It's as simple as that. At last. As simple as that, wasn't it?
Bowled in! Hema Roach.
There's the in-swinger, Biggie! A goodie too.
That's out, yes, that's out.
Oh, that's what a catch! Poor Collingwood took one late last night, that's even better.
LBW, no problem. No problem, low bounce.
Beautifully bowled, Collingwood takes it. And Anderson has got his 10 for the first time he's ever done that in a Test match.
And that's a brilliant catch by Alistair Cook. Terrific cricket by England.
Oh, that's a great catch by Graham Swan.
Yes, gone. Looking to turn it again onto the onside.
That is a gorgeous delivery. That is a gorgeous delivery from Jimmy Anderson.
Edged and gone again. That four down.
First ball, Anderson has him. He is on a hat trick. He has picked up Coley. First ball, the outside edge. Bit of a compulsive hooker, there is a man out. Joe Root takes the catch.
Oh, that's out. Well, where did that come from?
Bowl him! Nip back. I don't know whether Bhuvneshwar Kumar was thinking of leaving the ball initially, but it's done for him.
Bowl. That's out. You don't have to worry about that. That's a good one.
Six for Broad. Everyone's a winner, swing and a miss, that will be tea.
Now that's out. And that's another one. And it's the same kind of dismissal.
Bowling, James Anderson.
Oh, swung away, leg side, straight to the deep backward square.
And the expression changes immediately. Number 600 for Jimmy Anderson.
Catch. Simple as that. And eventually, Stuart Broad has got a rich reward.